Customize the class progress page to make it easier to track and complete the performance of class participants. This tutorial explains the class progress page and shows how to customize it to meet your needs. The class progress page lists the learners enrolled in the class and displays indicators, which enable you to view and compare learner performance at a glance. You can hover the mouse over an indicator to get more detailed information, and clicking on the indicator brings you to the corresponding learner's user progress report. The class progress page displays 4 of 9 available indicators. In this example, content completion, login history, discussions participation, and grades performance summary indicators are displayed. Indicators for checklists, assignment submission folders, objectives, quizzes, and surveys are also available. To change which indicators are displayed and which order they are displayed in, click Settings. To replace an indicator, click the context menu of the indicator that you want to remove and select Replace. Now, choose the indicator that you want as the replacement. In this example, we will select the assignment's performance summary. You can also change the order the indicators appear in. In this example, we will move the login history to appear earlier in the list. To do so, click the Indicators context menu and select Move Up. When you are done modifying the indicators, click Save and Close. The assignment submission indicator is now displayed, and the login history indicator has moved one to the left. Customize the class progress page to make it easier to track and compare the performance of class participants.